Hello dear children, welcome to today's EVS class. Dear children, in the previous class we already learned about what are the safety rules we must follow on the road and while traveling in vehicle and while riding bicycle, isn't it children? And we also learned about some road signals. I hope you are all understood it nicely. Okay children, today we are going to learn about rules we must follow while playing. Let me see, first one, play with your friends in the playground. Do not play on the road. The children, you must play with your friends in the playground. You know what is playground, you know it, isn't it? So you must play on the playground. Do not play on the road. Never play on the road because vehicles are running on the road, isn't it? There is a chance to accident. So don't play. Never play on the road. Got it, children? Okay. Second one. Do not wander off alone. It's very important, children. Sometimes you wander alone, isn't it? So don't do that. Do not wander off alone. Obbantiyagi yellu tirgaadabardu. Because you are just a child, isn't it? So you don't have any knowledge of outside. So don't wander off alone. Obbantiyagi tirgaadodrinda ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಕೆಲವರು ಚೀಟ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಚಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಥವಾ ಹೆದರ್ಸಿ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗೋ ಚಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ನೀವು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ ಜೊತೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಜೊತೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರೋರ ಜೊತೆ ಓಡಾಟ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನೀವು ಒಬ್ಬಂಟಿಯಾಗಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಮನಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ಬಂದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲೋ ಹೋಗಬಾರ್ದು ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಡೇಂಜರಸ್ ಯು ನೋ ಸೊ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೋ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಂಡರ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ Take turns while playing on the swing, slide and seesaw. The children, while you are playing swing, slide and seesaw, you wait for your turn. Okay children, and give your friends to turn. ನೀವು ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಸೀಸಾ ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ವಿಂಗ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಆಡ್ತಾ ಇರಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಒಬ್ಬರೇ ಆಡ್ತಾ ಇರಬಾರ್ದು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸಿಗೂ ಆಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಮತ್ತು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾಗ ನೀವು ಜಗಳ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದನ್ನ ಇಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋ ಹಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸರದಿಗೋಸ್ಕರ ನೀವು ಕಾಯಬೇಕು ಅವ್ರು ಆಟ ಆಡಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ನಾನು ಆಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಕಾಯಬೇಕು ಇಲ್ದಿದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಆಟ ಆಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದರೆ ನೀವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೊತ್ತು ಆಟ ಆಡಿ ಅವರಿಗೂ ಆಟ ಆಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡೂ ನಾಟ್ ಹರ್ಟ್ ಅದರ್ ಆರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ವೈಲ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ವೈಲ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹರ್ಟ್ ಎನಿ ಒನ್ Got it, children? Don't hurt anyone. If you hurt someone, if you hurt your friends, they don't like to play with you, isn't it? ನೀವು ಯಾರನ್ನಾದ್ರೂ ಆಟ ಆಡ್ತಿರ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸನ್ನ ನೀವು ಹರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆ ಆಟ ಆಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಇಸಂಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೊ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹರ್ಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ವೈಲ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ನೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ Good touch and bad touch. A touch that make you feel comfortable, happy and safe is a good touch. Dear children, you feel good when your parents means your father or mother, hug and kiss you. You feel good, isn't it? And sometimes your grandfather and grandmother kiss you, hug you. You feel very happy. You feel comfortable. Isn't it, children? When teacher patting you and appreciate you, you feel happy. Isn't it? And sometimes your friend hug you and give you high five and say hello. You see, you feel very happy and you feel comfortable and you feel safe, isn't it, children? These touches is known as good touch. Got it, children? These touches is called good touch. A touch that make you feel comfortable. You make you feel happy. You make you feel safe. That touch is known as good touch. Physical contact that you are comfortable. You make comfortable is known as good touch. Got it, children? Dear children, some people comes your safe circles. That are your parents, your father, mother, and your grandfather, your sister, your grandmother, your siblings. Siblings means your own sister and brothers, and your close friends and teachers. These are all known as your safe circle. These people are known as your safe circle. Got it, children? So these people touches make you to happy, comfortable. So this touch is known as good touch. Got it, children? This is known as good touch. Now we learn about bad touch. A touch that makes you feel uncomfortable, sad, and unsafe is a bad touch. Sometimes, children, some stranger touch you. You feel uncomfortable. You feel sad. You feel unsafe. This touch is known as bad touch. I will tell you another way. Physical contact that makes you an uncomfortable and sad. Physical contact that make you sad, that make you unsafe. That touch is known as bad touch. Sometimes some stranger touch your body parts, touch your private parts without your permission is known as a bad touch. Got it, children? I hope you understand the bad touch and good touch. Got it? Okay, children. See here. See this image. Good touch or bad touch. Identify tick and color. Okay, children. Here is given two pictures. Take your crayons and color it. Okay? You color these two pictures. Here. This one is good touch or bad touch? This is bad touch, isn't it, children? So, you tick here bad touch. Got it? Tick here bad touch. This one is bad touch. Here is two children say hello, isn't it? So, this one is good touch. They are happy, isn't it? These children are happy for touching. So, this is known as good touch. Here is feeling, the children is feeling uncomfortable, isn't it? So, this is bad touch. This is good touch. Here, you take care, good touch. Got it? This one is good touch. So, you mark here, good touch. Mark here, right mark. Okay? Here, this one is bad touch. You take a pencil and mark it. This is bad touch. Got it, children? Look this picture, children. Here is given one image. This good ways to touch. What are the good ways to touch? Let me see here. I can shake hand to say hello. This one is known as good touch. Got it, children? Next, I can give a high five to say greet. You also doing this type of touch, isn't it? With your friends. This is known as good touch. Got it, children? Next, I can lightly pat on the back to say excuse me. So this is a known as good touch. Got it, children? Sometime your teacher patting you, isn't it? And appreciate you. Alva, nim ben tatti nimna appreciate martare teacher. That is also known as a good touch. Got it, children? What are the bad touch? Let me see. Hitting, pushing, pinching, kicking, and any unwanted touches are bad touches. Got it, children? Sometimes your classmates hitting you, pushing you, pinching you, and kicking you. This is known as unwanted touches. This is known as bad touch. Got it, children? If anyone trouble you with a bad touch, if any stranger or your classmates or your schoolmates trouble you with a bad touch, what you can do? You say no. You say no. And say stop. And call for help. And tell your teacher and elders you trust the most. Got it, children? Sometimes you touched by some strangers. Some stranger or some any other touch you without your permission, touch your body parts, touch your private parts. What you can do? You say no. You say stop. Got it, children? Yaradru aparichitru nimge gottilliddavaru without your permission nim body na touch madidre, body parts galanna touch madidre, private parts galanna touch madidre, neevu takshana gattiyagi no anta kirchbeku. Gattiyagi kirchidaga sutmutlu bere avaru irtaralla avaga avaru nimma rakshanege bartare. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಅನ್ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟಚಸ್ ಅಂತ ಅನಿಸಿದಾಗ ನೀವು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸೇ ಆದರೆ ಸೇ ನೋ. ಓಕೆ, ಅಥವಾ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲದಿದ್ದವ್ರು ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಂಜರ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದರೆ ನೀವು ಗಟ್ಟಿಯಾಗಿ ಕಿರ್ಚಬೇಕು, ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಓಡ್ ಹೋಗಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಪಡಬೇಕು. ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್, ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ಸೊ ಯು ಆರ್ ದಿ ಬಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ. ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್, ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ನೋ ಒನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟಚ್ ಯು ವಿಥೌಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್. So you say no, say stop, this is not good. Got it, children? This is known as good touch and bad touches. I hope you are understood it. Okay, children, this lesson is completed here. This exercise works I will send you WhatsApp. Okay, now you come to get busy. See here, children. Take the safe and correct way of traveling in a vehicles. Here is given some pictures. What are the right way? What are the correct way while traveling? You tick it. Okay. Bicycle. Riding bicycle here. This boy is riding correct way, isn't it? So mark it right. Got it, children? And bus. Here is a bus stop, isn't it? The bus is stopping there. A boy is get off on the bus in the right way, isn't it? So this one is correct. This is a correct way. Got it? Next. A lady driving the car. She is wear seat belt, isn't it? So she is in correct way. So this one is correct. This one, see here, children. Observe it correctly. The car is going on. The boy is, what is doing here the boy? The boy is head and hand is outside, isn't it? The boy's head and hand is outside. This is not the correct way. He put the head and hands outside of the car. This is not the right way. This is not the correct way. So, wrong. You mark it wrong. Got it, children? Okay. Now we come to life skill. Dear children, see here. Always be prepared for emergencies. Emergency is the term when you need urgent help. Got it, children? What is mean of emergency? Emergency is the time when you need urgent help. Fill this emergency slip. Emergency slip. First, you write your name. Got it, children? First, you write your name. And mother name. Write your mother name. Dear children, take your parents' help and fill this form. Okay? Your mother name, mother phone number, father name and father phone numbers, your house address. And who do you call if you cannot reach your parents? Sometimes your parents are go somewhere. The phone call is not reachable. So, who do you call if you cannot reach your parents? In parents reach agde iro sandarbhadalli, yarige neevu call maadbeku annadanna avar hesru baribeku, avar phone number baribeku. Got it, children? If you get separated from your parents in emergency, where is your meeting place? Right here. Got it, children? Now copy this on a piece of paper, carry in your school bag. ಈ ತರದೊಂದು ಇದನ್ನ ಫಿಲ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಡಿ. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಇದನ್ನ ಫಿಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಈ ತರದ್ದೇ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಲಿಪ್ ತಯಾರಿಸ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನೀವು ಒಂದು ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್ ಪೇಜ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಅದರೊಳಗೆ ಹೀಗೆ ನೇಮ್ ಇದೇ ತರ ಸ್ಲಿಪ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಅದು ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಬ್ಯಾಗಲ್ಲಿ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಅದನ್ನ ಎಮರ್ಜೆನ್ಸಿ ಸ್ಲಿಪ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಯು ಪುಟ್ ಆನ್ ಯು ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್, ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್. ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್, ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ಓಕೆ.